What you're about to see will be a compilation of footage from our shoulder and hamstring workout today. Hope you enjoy. Let's get into it.
Round, round, get around. I get around. Yeah, get around, round, round. I get around. I get around.
So, Locke, what do you reckon is the best way to make sure you get the most out of your shoulder workouts?
Probably using a decent weight that you can control. Train them frequently, high intensity.
So short cool downs and the like?
Short cool downs, yeah.
Just a lot of volume?
A lot of volume, high reps. You don't want to go too heavy.
Avoid those shoulder injuries. Yeah. Shoulder injuries.
Yes.
Awesome.
We always take my car cause it's never been beat, and we never missed yet with the girls we meet.
Lachlan, what is your philosophy for getting the most out of a hamstring workout?
Maximum contraction. Same thing that would, I guess, would apply to every muscle you want to work, but yeah.
Just making sure you contract the full muscle when you're repping, like never half rep it, you know?
No half reps. Yeah, I guess big legs in general. Childhood obesity helps a bit. So you've got a time machine and a lot of Pop-Tarts. Make sure to drink plenty of water because it's almost as important as protein.